Hello, good morning students. I am Raj Kumar. Today I will teach Standard 4 Math Lesson 8 Estimation. Exercise 27. Estimate each difference to nearest end. Also find the actual difference. Question number 1. A, 53 minus 80. A number 53 minus 80. Clear? So this is actual difference. What is this? 13 minus 8. How much? 5. And 4 minus 1. 3. This is what? Actual. And estimate like this. What estimate? Nearest 10. So 3 is less than 5, so how much right? 50. And 8 is more than 5, so what right? 20. 50 minus 20, how much? 50 minus 20? 30. 30 is what? Nearest 10. This is estimate. Yes, this is actual and this is estimate of the nearest 10. Clear? B number 72 minus 25. 12 minus 5, 7. 6 minus 2, 47 is what? Actual. Clear? Estimate. This is 2. 2 is less than 5. So how much right? 70. And here 5 equal to 5. So how much? Plus 1. Because nearest 10, 1 plus 30. How much? 70 minus 30. How much? 40 is estimate. Clear? C number. D number. 409. How much? 409 minus 148. 9 minus 8? 1. 10 minus 4? 6. 3 minus 1? 2. 261 what? Actual difference. And nearest 10. 9 is more than 5, then plus 1. So you have 410. 8 also more than 5, so plus 1. So you are right. 150. 0. 11 minus 5, 6. And 3 minus 1, 2. Clear? And E number 956, 439. 16 minus 9, 5. 4 minus 3, 1. And 9 minus 4, 5. 515 is what? Actual difference. And estimate 6. So 6 is more than 5. How much is right here? Plus 1. So you are right, 960. Again here, 9. So 9 also more than 5. So plus here, 1. How much? 440 minus 0. What? 2 and 5. 205 is estimate. Clear? Next question 2. Find the difference nearest of 100. Nearest of 100 and actual difference also. A number 678 minus 202. 8 minus 2, 6. 7 minus 0, 7. 4 minus 2, 6. 6 minus 2, how much? 4. So this is what? Actual difference. Here, 8 is more than 5. So 7 plus 1, 8. 680. 2 is less than 5. So here I 200. Oh, sorry. Nearest 100. What you saw? This 7. Clear? 7 is more than 5. And what right? 6 plus 1. 700. And here 0. So here I 200. 0, 0, 5. This is what? Is the make B number 956, 572. See here. 5, so plus 1. 9 plus 1? 10. 1000. And this is what? 7 is more than 5. 5 plus 1? 600 minus 400 is 60 make of nearest 100. And actual how much? 6 minus 2? 4. And 15 minus 7? 8. 8 minus 5? 3. Is what? Actual difference. C number 7,158 minus 2,429. 18 minus 9, how much? 9. 4 minus 2? 2. 11 minus 4? 7. 6 minus 2? 4. This is what? Actual difference. And here I write estimate of nearest 100. So 5 is equal to 5. So plus 1. 7,200. This is 2 is less than 5. So here I write 400. 0, 0, 12 minus 4, 8. 6 minus 2, 4. This is what? Estimate nearest of 100. I hope all are understood the estimation. Nearest 10, nearest 100. Okay, student, again I will meet you in next video. Have a nice day.